So drawing a hand, I usually start with one finger or with the thumb, usually depending on the position, but this one I just started with like the pointer finger. I then go over and refine the lines, and before I even know it, I'm already starting to color it. Just to get a grip on the paper, I usually start with some darker colors, darker values, and then go from there. Add some red for the knuckles because it's nice. Now we're done.